What's going on, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. And welcome back to the Evil Within. Yep, still, yeah, chapter 7. Yes, chapter 7. Let's go destroy that other artwork of his. First, we've got one pain in the ass to get past, though, at the moment. Time to go. I'm not sticking around. Stay in that area, if you don't mind, lady. Hang on. Let's just make sure we can... Man. I'm sorry, guys. Grab the nails. Oh, surely we can jump that. Man, there's dead ends everywhere. Oh man. I'm hearing her laugh somewhere. Just stay over there. And she is, that's good. Makes our life a bit easier. I take what I just said. I really do. Not this pain in the ass as well. And where are you? At least we got some gunpowder. Let's make up a shotgun round just in case. Can we squeeze through there or not? Oh, come on. Seriously. Shit. Bet you're around this corner. What? Hello. Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck. Damn. I can recover some health quickly. You got on you. Ooh, pouch upgrade. Cool. It's a good little find. Okay, let's Let's recover some health before we get back out there. Let's make a couple up, and may as well take one now. Give us some, yeah, that's better health. Just in case we hit into a snag. Which is most likely. It's a long way back down there. Shit. Whoa, that was some serious air time there. Holy shit, actually was. It's easy, are ya? All right. Oh shit! What, you jump up there for what, a split second? I think I've got a plan. I've got a plan though. Cut through this way. Oh, that's the same. We did the same thing. No, we're actually gonna go on the main road. What? We have to go around the back way of it. Oh, you're joking me. Stuff it. Let's just hide in here for now. Ah, oh, sweet, Ad's got the fire going. Where's the marshmallows? Oh, man. Thank you. What else he got in there? Oh! That's a hand. So we'll try you then. Green gel, I think. Yep. I think that's it. Oh! I'll take that back. Oh, 800. Yeah, that's it. Alright, let's head upstairs. Okay, I'm guessing this is the house. It's the, where the art is as well. Alright. Put That's a no-goer.
Let's finish this.
Same sort of thing again. We have to find a key of some. Yep. Oh, yes. Whoa. Okay, okay. Stay down. It's a pretty big creature, whatever it was. Oh,
you again.
Oh man, where's this key gonna be? You better not be this way. Shit. Fuck it. Just grab it. Just grab it.
All right. This should get me close to that art.
Oh, man.
Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
Oh, man. That's the... I should have knew that. Get on this side. Yeah, put that away. That's bright. Okay, let's try this way. Hello there. Oh shit. No! Go, go, go! Get... Hey!
Made it.
Just?
Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
For a long time, I'm hoping. Oh man. Wouldn't that suck if I died then? Whew. Well, we got what we needed, the key, so. I guess all these traps. All these traps again. Yep. Okay, I'm definitely gonna need. I'll make up another syringe. Might as well take it now, because probably gonna hit here a couple of times. This way. What? There we have it. Bang. Okay. Oh, okay. I was working out how are we still gonna get through that.
That's both of them. Should have done the
barbed
trick.
Wire fence.
Better
but
head
that
back
got
to
rid
the
of
theater
it.
And see if I can get in.
Okay, let's hang on. Still saying something about. Oh, okay. Let's just mark this. And here, let's make tracks that way. Is there another way out of here, or do we have to? Yeah, what's the best main road? Really, it's gonna be risky, but. Stop before you run out of stamina. And we really don't want to run out of stamina because she'll catch up and slice and dice us with that thing. You got anything? Nope. Should be able to sneak past these two, hopefully. Oh man. Surely we can sneak through here. Oh man, no we can't. Oh, he's turning back anyway. Oh, you joke. Aaron, it's over there. Oh my god. Yep. Just the right, the idea was there, but just the wrong entrance. Here we go. Home stretch, baby. Home stretch. Here we go. Grand Feeder. Welcome. Home sweet home.
You've gotta be in
not
here somewhere.
Probably in here somewhere. Chapter 8. We've made it to chapter 8.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them. Thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have
failed. That's right.
Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Yeah, that's nice to know. Ooh, gunpowder. Nothing in there. Can we go this way? Or is it upstairs? That's blocked off. Yep. Yep, upstairs it is, I think. Anyway, guys, gonna leave it there for this part. Have an awesome day. Hope to see you on the next part of The Evil Within 2. Peace out, guys.